Dynamo Kiev and Bucharest. It's the visitors jumping out in front in the 29th minute. Florin Cernat curls in the freebie and bounces past Cornel Cernea. 1-0 Kiev. But in the second half, the Romanians would find the leveler. Nicola Dica makes a nice turning move to get into position. Then he just pops it up and over everyone and into goal. 1-1 in the 69th. His third versus Kiev in two matches. This match ends 1-1, and the point assures Kiev of third place in a spot